pretty much all I did was drifting. I gave up girlfriends. I gave up pretty much my family just because I didn't have time for them. Pretty much all I did was work, Corolla, sleep, work, Corolla, sleep. And that was it. And I lived that for like 6 years in a Corolla. And it was crazy. Yeah, not having a girlfriend was a big issue too, because I just didn't want, you know, any distraction. My focus was drifting, and I wanted to be a professional drifter in Formula D or D1, and yeah, I accomplished it. It's pretty good, actually. It's a fourth-year course. You're going about 105 miles per hour into a wall. What would you do? I mean, it's a lot of car control, a lot of throttle play, clutch, e-brake, braking, all this crazy different things going on at the same time while you're going like, you know, 100 miles per hour straight to a wall. It's crazy. It's not a joke when it comes to drifting. It's a lot of driver skill, a lot of car, you know, setup, you know, getting the power right, getting the car set up right, you know, mentality wise too. I mean, if you're too excited or, you know, you're not into the game, then there's no point of even driving it, because, you know, everything has to come together as one. Accomplishments more would be just personal accomplishments, actually getting to drive in Formula D, getting to drive against Daigo, all these other drivers that I've seen in videos, and actually get to see them next to you actually drive against them. That's a big accomplishment. Formula D license, D1 license, Noki license, those were big accomplishments for me, just because I never thought I'd get to that level. I would use for competition drifting would be sexy, super awesome, and just, you're just cool. 5 years from now, I would like to have one of those trophies, you know, actually win Formula D. I mean, 5 years from now, I would like to have a Formula D championship. Let's talk about turbos though. Are we talking about turbos at all?
Are we talking about turbos?
Yeah, I'm not really good at talking about turbos. It just goes fast.